Oh, this is it. This is it. This is it. This is 100% it. We are finally on the 2 minute countdown. Ooh. I'm just that good. There's nothing else holding this up, by the way. This stair. There wasn't shit holding it up. I just floated that stair. I just floated the stair, imagine that. Oh. 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 I actually thought my game just like tripped out for a second, I'm not even gonna lie. A focus button just popped up at the left or at the bottom. Left. Oh shit. She's a launching, boys. She's a launching. What the? Just turned into a shark. Memories, I swear. That music just brings back so many memories. Oh shit. Say goodbye to the meteor forever. Holy shit, what the fuck? If that ain't a replay of the end event, I don't know what is. Holy shit. Get your last look at the map. This is it. Yep, this is it. Get your last look at the map right here. This is our last look at it. Huh? Yep, our last final look. Why, Epic, why? That's such a good map, too.
Another black hole question mark?
That's a little trippy, I'm not gonna lie. Fall guys. A lot of basketball hoops. Michael Jordan question mark? No, because that would actually be so dope. That's how we played. It's literally taking us around to let us know this is how we're going to play in the future. Could you imagine that? Everything Lego? That shit would be insane. Literally everything is Lego. Love Rocket League. Are these gonna be vehicles in the game? I love the fish stick skin. Oh yeah. Copyright.
Keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out.
Let's go, motherfucker. My favorite part. This is so fire, like. This motherfucker will make you have a seizure, I swear to God. This motherfucker spits! My character's face, I swear. So it's the train right here. This is what I saw. The train and the yacht are the two things I saw in leaks. And apparently, you can run while you're healing now. Yeah, you can run while you're healing, so you know that makes a huge difference for Fortnite. There's a Lego world over here. Rocket League world. So, when the game comes back up, are we able to go to all these different worlds? That would be so fucking cool. There's a countdown for 2 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's just the exit button, because it said right after the event, it's going into downtime. That event is so fucking nice. It was so cool. Can't believe I missed the first event today. That actually made me so mad. I actually can't wait to upload that shit for real. That shit finna be fire. Make sure you guys click like and subscribe if you're new. And turn the post notification bell so you miss a future upload just like this one. As always, guys, stay big, stay reversed. And I will see you guys in the next video.